greatest warrior this world has ever seen!
Zeltel's army has already surrounded Lord Buzo's unit! He won't last much longer!
I understand.
Wait just a moment! This time, Cao Cao's defenses will be better prepared than they were at Puyong. In order to face his army, we must be ready.
We have you, myself, and Zhong Liao. That's all we need.
Yes, that is true. However, I believe we require...
Therefore, we will simply scatter Cao Cao's army, just like we did last time. Cao Cao, you still don't realize how overmatched you are. I shall keep beating you down until you do.
I grow tired of your presence.
Let's go. We will scatter Cao Cao's troops at Ding Tao.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I grow tired of your presence. Where's the challenge?
I hear there are many who are not pleased with Cao Cao. I think we should join forces with them in order to oppose him.
I have no need for help from peons like them. Do not bother me with such pointless matters, Jin Gong.
Castle is now under attack. It is in need of immediate reinforcements.
Curse you, Cao Cao. I'll put a swift end to your method.
I'm going to have your head.
What's the matter? Are you lost? Poor little thing.
No!
that resistance is futile.
Castle has fallen to Cao Cao's forces.
Be gone.
They say that Julia Castle has fallen. Do you think we can really defend this land?
Those worthless dogs! How dare they try to mess with me!
Out of the way, Kevin! Ha! You're too late! I've pretty much taken care of everything by myself.
I grow tired of your battle!
Now, how to turn this battle in my favor?
Come and show me what you've got!
Again when I'm feeling better.
That was hardly any trouble. I expected more from Cao Cao's heart.
My lord, an enemy raid has left the allied main camp in flames. King Cao is also under attack by the enemy.
Ah, so this is what the enemy was really up to. We must hurry back to Ding Tao.
Regret coming out here alone.
Is this as far as my path is to take me?
Now, how to turn this battle in my favor? Liu Bei. Let us fall back to there and regroup our forces.
Why am I forced to retreat? Chen-Gong, you're my strategist! Do something! Come and show me what you've got!
Our main camp has already fallen. Master Lu Bu, there is little point in us continuing to fight.
I'm going to have your head in your presence!
I knew they would be doing this way. However, they won't get any further.
Cao is nothing if not meticulous. He has even taken away our escape routes. Master Lu Bu, you saved me from certain death! I knew it! Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
You'll soon regret coming out here alone.
So, what am I gonna do with you?
You'll soon regret coming out here alone.
Out of my way, Vermin!
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Out of my way, Vermin!
Alone yet?
No chance at victory. Surrender or die. Those are your only choices.
Come and show me what you've got!
Now, how to turn this battle in my favor?
After reviewing my strategy.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I knew it! Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
I grow tired of your presence! I'm so tired of your presence!
troops up ahead here as well.
Despite knowing that, we have little choice but to withdraw.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge? Don't let them get away. Our orders are to not leave a single man left alive. Where's that you keep sending? I'll keep knocking them down!
Turn this battle in my favor.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Come and show me what you've got!
I don't plan on letting you get away from us. In fact, this is the last battle you'll ever fight.
Surely this is our final obstacle. Once we break through, then we can finally escape this battlefield.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Come and show me what you've got!
So you would face me in battle, would you? Very well.
Come and show me what you've got!
I knew it! Nobody can stand against the might of Master Lu Bu.
How can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Next battle.
Yes, he's right. You should listen to him. Yan Province is nothing in the grand scheme of things. In these times of chaos, there will be endless opportunities for us to conquer the land.
As warriors, we simply need to prepare our army to do better next time.
Let's go. Remember this. One day, this entire land will be mine.
Now, Master Lu Bu, I leave you in charge.
Zhang Liao, when I return, let us share a drink together.
Good luck, Master Guan Yu.
Gone. Are you ready? This land is yours. Yours for the taking, my lord. We shall fight all the way to the end.
Now, to seize the land for Master Lu Bu.
Everything on the battlefield, and make it my own!